In this chapter, we have studied about various types of interactions, how organisms interact with each other. Now we are going to study about various terms. The first term which we are going to study is population. When I talk about population, it means number of organisms of a species living in a particular area at a particular time. If I decline this definition for you all on household level, for example, in your house, if there are four members, the population of your house or the definition of population for your house will go on number of organisms, which could be four, okay, of a particular species. Now human beings are there in your house, so the population of your house is four, and the species which live in your house would be human beings. They are living in a particular area, the address of your house obviously, and at a particular time for the number of years you have been living in your house. So the definition of population goes on the organisms which are living in that particular area at that particular time, of which particular species it could be. For example, in normal residential life, it could be a human population. In jungle, it could be an animal population. In garden, it could be a plant population. So according to the species, the definition of population goes on changing. Now, population is an amalgamation or addition of two different terms. First term is natality and second term is mortality. Natality is nothing but birth rate, increasing birth rate, and mortality is nothing but death rate. When we talk about mortality, natality, birth rate, it is the rate in which new individuals are formed in a population at a particular time in a particular area. Natality means as in a particular area, for example, in India, the natality rates are very, very high. As we are progressing, it has been observed that every second or every 2.5 seconds, a new individual is formed. So natality rate goes on increasing. Okay, the natality rate of a particular area, for example, in Mumbai would be different than Hyderabad or any other state. Natality rate depends on that particular area. Next, we talk about mortality rate. Mortality rate is nothing but death rate. It is defined as death rate in a population at a particular area in a particular time. Now, death rate, it has been observed that death rate is slowly declining, whereas birth rate is increasing. The reasons could be one, availability of medicines, lot of medicines available. Second, the new scientific inventions which have led to decrease in mortality rate and increase in natality rate. So these are the things. If we see the GK wise or geographical wise, it's been observed that India is the second largest population. We are just behind China. China comes to number one position and we are just behind China. Reasons for this is our natality rate or the birth rate are quite high. It is quite high in states like UP, Bihar and so on and so forth. Whereas our death rate or mortality rate are very, very low due to various inventions, various medicines, all the techniques which are available. So let us see the definition of population. Okay, so the definition of population goes on number of organism of species living in a particular area at a particular time. Population is a mixture or amalgamation of natality plus mortality. Mortality is death rate, or mortality is called as death rate. It is defined as death rate or the number of people which have died in a population per unit time, per unit area. Next comes natality. Natality means nothing but birth rate or increase in the number of individuals. It is defined as birth rate or increase in population, that is per unit time or per unit area. Thank you.